weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
Probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further.
Thank you.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Thank you.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
map. City, proceed to distribution center.
Too close.
Hey, I got something for you. All right, until next time.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
That's a request for material transport. By helping a facility replenish its stores, you'll gain access to a greater... Give.
Weapons.
distance restrictions lifted. Okay.
Okay.
So glad you're here. You made good time. All right then. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Updated. Time limit set.
Mm-hmm.
Alright then. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
God damn it.
Faster than expected.
That's a transfusion bag. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti- I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
We believe that practice makes perfect, so we've added an order to encourage you to take your new weapon to the firing range. Better to learn how to use it in a safe environment than when your life is at stake. Am I right? Hard work pays off.
Bye.